am so close to having this title renamed in my honor. Can you imagine? The Sammy Continental Championship has a nice ring to it, if you ask me. All I have to do is defend it tonight, and WWE will have no choice but to give in to popular demand and make the change. I have no idea who I'm facing, but it doesn't matter. I am going to beat whoever it is, and you will never, ever see the Intercontinental Championship again.
Wait a second. Is this finally happening? We've been seeing and hearing about this person for weeks. Could this be the long-awaited debut of The Lock?
I'm not sure what or who else it could be.
The Lock has arrived on Raw!
And apparently The Lock is Sammy's mystery challenger.
Well, Sammy's big ideas about rechristening his titles the Sammy Continental Championship could be changing quickly.
We've heard The Lock is a future champion, and we might not have to wait long for that to come true.
This superstar has made a name for himself all around the world, and if you ask me, he looks like he fits right in here in WWE.
Well, I agree. He's got the flashy debut, the pyro and all, but now it's time to see if he can deliver in the ring against a veteran competitor in Sami Zayn.
Sami might have the experience edge, but he was caught off guard here tonight. So I'd actually give the advantage to The Lock.
You might have a point, Saxton. Sami Zayn looks like he's hesitant to even go through with this match. He's shook.
I don't blame him.
Can The Lock live up to all the hype? We're about to find out.
Paid by the hour.
Ouch! Turning the tables.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
And a clothesline. Oh, gut punch. Nasty. Scoop slam out of the ropes.
Man.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Fallaway slam!
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
To the sky!
Good Lord! Taking flight!
Just crashing down with high impact!
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Rock is proving hard to keep up with.
Down in a hurry.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Bam!
And Sammy dodges that one.
The springboard attack fails to land. Placed in the corner now. Great wherewithal on the counter. The Lock put a stop to that.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Inverted Alabama slam. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
The champ's right on shaky ground now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Two-handed choke slam!
just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
This is not...
Watch your face. Inverted Alabama slam.
Lock watching attacks left and right.
Man, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, with authority. The challenger eating up some damage.
From Sami Zayn. Oh, God, that hurt.
Attack after attack coming from Zayn.
Yeah, Sami now fully in control.
Sami has something in mind.
Boom, DDT. Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
And Sami is countered.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. And well-timed maneuver there.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Backbreaker.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Five,
six. Ooh, bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. What a punch.
Sami isn't gonna like what's about to come his way.
Up and popped right in the face.
Sami Zayn with a big boot.
The champ will stay champ.
Cover. The challenger forces a shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left.
Pouring superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we see with our own eyes.
Believe it.
Back body drop. Oof, lack of execution proves to be costly there.
Stomp in the leg.
Got him. Focused on finishing this. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Big time powerbomb.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
The lock has indeed lived up to the hype by winning the Intercontinental Championship in his WWE debut.
What an unbelievable night here on Raw.
Not many superstars can say they've captured championship gold their first night on the job.
We heard so much about this superstar, how he was the next big thing, a future world champion, and so far I have every reason to believe those are true statements.
I'm just glad we won't have to see the Sammy Continental Championship.
Me too, Byron. I think we all owe the Lock a thank you for that.
Hold up, Sami Zayn from behind.
Well, apparently this isn't over.
The Lock ducks and he nails him.
Sami goes head first into the side of the safe.
Wait, what's he doing?
I think the Lock's going to lock up Sami.
Yes, do it.
Into the safe.
We might never have to see Sami again.
Thank you.
Hey. Now what?
He's going to send Sami for a ride.
And the set goes crashing down with Sami inside.
This night just keeps getting better.
Once again, your new Intercontinental Champion, The Lock.
What a debut.
There he is. Ready for your big Raw debut tonight?
Yeah, can't wait to get out there.
Good. We can't wait either. This has been a long time coming, and you've earned it.
Thanks. Hey, what's up with the camera? She's been following me around since I got here.
Oh, talent relations didn't tell you? It's for this documentary thing they're shooting on you. Sorry, I'm terrible with names. It's Kat, right?
Yep. Cat with a K. K-A-T. Sorry I didn't introduce myself earlier, but when I'm shooting these, I gotta be a fly on a wall.
You're going to be seeing a lot of Cat over the next year. Gotta document the rise of the next big thing. The future world champion. The Lock.
Woot woot! Sorry. Fly on a wall.
I've been meaning to talk to you about that whole The Lock thing, by the way. Can I just use the name I've used my entire career? I mean, that's how the rest of the world knows me.
Yeah, but that's not how the WWE Universe knows you. We can't assume they've seen any of your matches before this.
I think a lot of people have. Isn't that how WWE found me?
Look, this is typical for superstars who come up outside the system. WWE likes to put their spin on things. And 99% of the time, it's a huge improvement.
Okay, but doesn't the name sound too much like The Rock?
It sort of does.
Do you mind? Think of this as a new and improved version of yourself. We have a proven track record with this sort of thing. You just need to trust the process.
Is that what you're required to say now that you're office?
No. Corporate requires me to say and do a lot of things, but that's not one of them.
I don't know. It feels restrictive. I just want to be myself.
I hear you, but it's not just a nickname. The entire WWE machine is behind this. We have a huge entrance planned with Pyro, a championship opportunity, new gear. They're shooting this whole documentary about you. And we got this for you, too. Get it? A lock?
Is that left over from John Cena's chain gang days?
Maybe. But things worked out okay for him, didn't they?
Guess so.
I gotta run. But I promise, this is gonna be fine. Just trust the process, and it'll all work out. Because remember, you're The Lock.
We good here, or?
Yep, got what I needed. That's a cut.
Week 2 on Raw. Let's see what they have in store for me. Can't be any crazier than last week, right?
Hey! Didn't get the chance to say hi last week. That was a hell of a debut.
Thanks, Gabriel.
Call me Gabe.
Excuse me, Gabe, can you turn to camera and introduce yourself?
Seriously? I've been in WWE for 10 years. I think whoever's watching will know who I am.
We probably won't use this, but just in case.
Fine. I'm Gabriel Slade. 3-time U.S. champion, 2-time intercontinental champ, multi-time tag champion, and all-around good guy. Does that work?
Thanks.
Anyway, just wanted to welcome you to WWE. I know it can be hard sometimes for people to get acclimated here.
It's going okay so far, but yeah, it's a bit of an adjustment since I didn't come up through the Performance Center, or even work the U.S. scene much before this.
Okay. Well, let me give you some quick tips to fit in. Make sure you fist bump and or shake everyone's hand every time you see them. Be willing to give up your first class seat if there are veterans and coach. And never sneeze around the big boss. Never. Well, I don't want to overwhelm you, but if you ever need any help or advice, I got your back.
I think I'm good, but thanks.
All right. Later, Locke.
Call me Champ.
Okay, Champ.
That was a good dry run. Now, let's do another take without the interruption from the Raw Welcoming Committee. Jeez, no wonder that guy has never really made it. I'm too friendly.
I think we got it. I need to go get changed.